wish and I wish and I wish and I wish and they wishing on me. Yeah. I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you.
Yes, how this?
Oh, my Jordans. How you feeling? Are we finally here, bro?
Finally. God, my legs hurt.
Finally a big bear.
My back hurt.
Finally a big bear.
And I got beast rush.
And we got the rest of the squad pulling up.
I need to know what that is.
We got the rest of the squad pulling up.
You know what's about to go down?
What? Tell them what's about to go down. Oh yeah, DiGiorno's Monopoly.
We had Uno cards, but
where are the Uno cards?
They fell out.
I don't even know what Uno cards are.
Uh-huh. How you feel?
Finally happy that we're here because I'm f-ing tired. I just want to go inside.
Oh, look at where we at.
Finally here, bro. Pulling up the big bear with the squad, just having us on vacation, man. Chilling back with friends, family. Yeah. Let's just kick it.
3410, unlock.
We got the cabin. You guys can't hear the code. We gotta bleep that out. We got the cabin. We ain't went inside yet, so we gonna see what it's like.
He had to pull up to the crib.
And now we finally get to go inside of the cabin and see what it's looking like. It better look like everything that it was on the freaking internet, is all I know. When we got inside, it was actually mad dope. I mean, the living room was pretty fire, minus it being like freaking 12 degrees in there and the fireplace wasn't on. It was actually still mad dope. Everybody loved it, so it was mad cool.
God, dizzy damn. What it do, T? What's crack-a-lacking? What's good? Okay, got a bathroom right next to the kitchen. That's kind of a little nasty. I don't want to smell nobody boo-boo. Do our thing, but let's go upstairs. Why y'all leave the door open? Turn light on real quick. I'm disappointed. Hold up. Bro, they got... Hold the hell up. I'm not 10 years old, bro. I can't sleep in no... Desmond, why are you so happy about this? I'm not... Hold up. Because everybody else... Nah, T, I'm stressing right now. Hold on.
Why?
Because
you get the orphan.
Oh, are you?
I ain't sleeping in that person.
Oh, damn.
We got darts and we got a pool table. I'm finna turn up in this thing. Desmond, play me for $50 right now. Pay me a pool for $100.
I got you.
Say less. We finna get this pool going and we gonna let y'all know who won. We got a jacuzzi in the back. The cabin's mad fire. Okay, if there's one thing y'all don't know about us, we are mad competitive. And when I say me, I'm mainly talking about me and Desmond. So Desmond just challenged me to a game of bolt bomb pool, right? So I'm going pool. I'm going to smack him up and get this $50. You know what I'm saying? Desmond.
What up?
You ready? You
ready to take this L?
You ready to take this L? All right, we're going to see.
Okay, so before we can start this game, I had to make sure I had to check every pocket to make sure there were no more pool balls in there. But Desmond constantly kept popping the balls inside of the pocket, so I have to go around the entire pool table just to get all the balls out, which is mad annoying. But you know me, I'm ready to take this man's money anyway, and I'm already talking a lot of crap. He's talking a lot of crap, so this might be an interesting game. All I know is we were talking mad crap to each other. Like, literally just listen to the conversation that me and him had.
He sounds so heavy. He talks so heavy. Desmond, this is what I do. I don't think he understands. This is what I do. Go ahead, break. What you knock in? And you scratched. So it's my turn.
Yo, this is a mad close game. Desmond only has one ball on the table, and so do I, including the eight ball. Like, right now, I don't think either of us expected either of us to be this good at it. We both got $100 right now on the line, so, like, we gotta low-key get this game cracking. Because, I mean, one of us gotta take home the win.
Oh, there's some bush right here, dog. There's some bush.
Wait, you better call that pocket. I should've let you just...
Call that pocket.
I should have just let you shoot it and cheat it, but that ain't gonna be that way. Oh man, that's some bug. Yeah, I'm ready. Come on. I know. Come on. I got you.
I still got a chance.
Now that I know he missed a shot, this is anybody's game. So I took a breath and I shot it. I missed. I completely missed. I didn't even hit the ball even by a little bit. I got $100 on this game and I am about to freaking lose, bro.
No, second diamond is this. You can move it anywhere you want behind.
You see how he just tried to cheat? Now he know dang well you got to put it behind that second diamond. He like he don't know the rules. Desmond be knowing the rules. If he trying to get over on me with this $100, it ain't going to be that type of game.
Crap. You scratched! I won! In your face! I won! I'm going to take that win anywhere I can. I don't care.
He lost. He freaking lost, bro. I don't care if I won that game by a stretch. Hang your head in shame, Desmond. I want my money. I want my money now.
I just whoop cat. We ain't gonna talk about that to anyone. I won. Oh, wait. Hold on. We better than $100 on that game, buddy boy. Huh? We better than $100 on that game. What you mean? Come on. We betted $100 on that game. Cough it up. Come on, pay me. Look at that, hundo. Nice doing business. Hold up, make sure this real.
You want to, let's run it back, bro.
No.
Make sure this real. You know, counterfeit.
Don't disrespect me.
Counterfeit. I'm all right, you know, you're great. Oh, thank you. I'm going to take some other people's money. Yo, that's crazy.
We can run it back for double the night.
For double the night. Okay. We're running back.
After I ran everybody pockets in the house in the game of pool, we came out here to Big Brown Lake to take some pictures. And y'all can see Desmond in the background getting this Chris Breezy photogenic on.
D'Artagnan, you straight, bro?
Hey, watch this. I'm gonna sing on purpose. You ready?
I got that on camera.
All right, guys. So we were supposed to snowboard and go skiing today, but unfortunately we couldn't go just because we didn't have, I think, all the snow gear and stuff we needed that the people said we needed, so we couldn't do that. And then we tried to go bowling, but the bowling place wasn't even open. So what we did was we kind of just stayed home, played pool, as you guys saw, and then just got in the jacuzzi a little bit, just have fun with each other, you know, just kind of chill and relax. And I think they're all downstairs right now still watching a movie, but it's like 2:37 in the morning, and your boy is tired as heck, man. I've been up for the past 3 days late, so, excuse me, we're gonna cut the vlog for right now, and go to sleep, and we're gonna catch y'all in the a.m., because we leave, we got to be out of the cabin by 10 a.m. And then we're going to head back to L.A. So you'll probably see y'all there.
It's literally 6:50 a.m. I just got up. We got to get ready and leave within a few hours and be out of this Airbnb by 10 o'clock. We got D'Artagnan in the hallway getting everything together. Now I got to make sure that everybody else is up in the house so we can get ready and bounce and not be late. Actually, you know what? I'm going to pass the camera over to Davon. I guess I'm going back to sleep. I can't do this 6:50 a.m. stuff.
So, I thought
I was going to need it. We already needed that.
Yeah, I didn't know.
That's like a voice.
All right, saying our final goodbye to Big Bear. It was pretty dope being out here. I know we all had an amazing time. But it's mad cold, so now it's actually time to get back to the sunshine part of Cali, which is L.A., so we'll see you when we get there.
All right, y'all, so we just got back to L.A.
Oh, I'm tired. Subscribe to the YouTube channel. Follow Official Betrayal. See you when we see you.